So I want to make a simple instructional video for you to clean this. The powers that be and lots of us don't like taking the air and blowing it right in and having it come shooting out and going out into the atmosphere. So I've devised this, which is a cone that sits over this, and I hook it up to the vacuum. And it helps mitigate the smoke that goes everywhere, and I can use it for the small fan too. I don't know if you can see the small fan, but I'll turn it on and you won't be able to hear me, but you'll be able to see what's going on.
So now I'm going to go around the backside with compressed air and a gun type compressed air, and don't touch the compressed tip with onto the radiators, because you'll bend the coils and stuff. So you notice that when I'm doing it, it's not perfect, but it does suck up some of the air and dust that comes up. Now the one that's most important is the radiator that's on the left. That's the air dryer radiator that gets clogged and will alarm easier and more frequently than the one on the right. When you have an alarm, you have to reset the alarm. You can also have your Kaeser guy set it so there is no alarm, but I don't suggest that, because what happens there is people will get lazy and it will clog, and then you'll really be in trouble and you'll have an over temperature on your air.
That's pretty much it.